The Division 1.8 Outbreak Global Event, Resistance and Nomad Kits Commendations Unlocked. Since this is my second Outbreak Global Event in the Division, I wanted to unlock some commendations that I didn't unlock first time. Resistance is one of them, and I really wanted to get that cute puppy with the gas mask patch, actually the hair or dog patch. Complete the Outbreak mission without being contaminated under the specified conditions. World Tier 5, hard difficulty or above, severe or critical modifier. No contamination. I know that this is an easy one, but if you have a struggle with this one here, is how you can do it easily. With the resistance unlocked, I also unlocked no medkits commendation, which is complete an Outbreak playlist mission without using a medkit under the specified condition. And you know already what conditions are: World Tier 5, hard or above, severe or critical, and no medkits allowed. I was using my 5-piece tactician classified build, but you can do it with the non-classified tactician too. If you want to see the build, I will leave a link in the YouTube cards. So, that's all, guys. I'm just going to leave you to enjoy in the gameplay if you want, and there's nothing special about it. It's pretty easy commendation. You just need to hit the enemy with your sticky and with your seeker mines, and all the time be on the watch and run back if you need to. Just don't get yourself contaminated, and that's it, guys. That's pretty easy. This is Amherst apartment on the hard, and not much to say about this one. I really wanted to finish this one. It's a pretty nice looking patch. It's a funny patch, and that's the reason why I made this video. It's not long. It's like 10 minute gameplay, and that's it. If you like, drop a like. If you're new to the channel, consider to subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next video. Enjoy the gameplay.
One of these cleaners sometime, partially to find out what makes them tick, and partially to strangle them slowly while they're moving. Found Amherst's apartment. It's across the courtyard, but it looks like the direct route is blocked. You'll have to find another way there.
You animal!
How did you get in? Are they gone?
Come on, let's get out. Hurry!
We'll send someone out to round up any survivors and get them back here safely. You're clearing a path for them, so just keep going.
Your gun.
The apartment is upstairs. If Amherst is the author of the virus, he must have left some evidence. People like that don't destroy the proof of what they've done. Have a look around. It might have been looted, but whoever was in there probably wasn't looking for documents or hard drives.
And if you get lucky and find Amherst there, bring him in so I can ask a few.
We won't get that lucky. We never do.
Well, I can dream.
I hope you found what we're looking for. It's high priority, so I've routed an extraction chopper for you. But you'll have to secure the rooftop before it can touch down. Don't play with fire. Get the evidence back here safely. Keep it up, Agent. We need that rooftop cleared so we can pull the evidence out. Normally, this chopper is for pickups from the Dark Zone only, pulling out highly contaminated material. For the current off, we'll make an exception.
Lighthouse, this is Bluebird 2. Package acquired and we are returning to base. Bluebird 2 out.
The chopper with the evidence is inbound on HQ. I know we took civilian losses, but there would have been a lot more if you hadn't been there. Excellent work, Agent.